How did you feel like fine this morning? That's a good thing. What is that, a kitty on the ground or a fox? What is that? Looks like a pet. Yeah, we got some big old ears. Look at it. Yeah, once my wealth and stuff start pouring in, I think I'm gonna open up a big community. So I have my own community of people.
Dear Tywin, how I long to see you smile.
I'm glad that this town sprung up around Telnaga.
animals, out of all the animals you like, what is your favorite animal? Yeah, favorite animal that just keep coming to mind, like a statue or something you might have sitting around, like your favorite animal that you admire so much. Oh, we all have one. We just, like me.
Oh, look, like another caring citizen who's going, by sure, shiny ass. If you aren't a robber mine's and you don't work for the witch, that's a, what do I? The witch, it was like, I'm a self. We were heading to Vivek City. Like
you froze. Wow, really?
Chasing off the last of the goblins. Horrible, smelly little creatures. Praise Vivek. You certainly look more competent than that half-naked Nord with a thirst for foul mead. Witch, what was... I'm more of a... No, not really.
Thank you.
the Reaper return?
Yes. Now, Reaper, behold the true bounty of your harvest. Drink deeply. A fine feast that you came this far.
Come speak with me. Dark tidings are up. What? You don't know.
Lord Hollowjack,
I need your help.
Hollowjack.
I'm Maxian Rook.
Like your enemies. Hold there, Sarah!
Coming down from heaven, saying, cut down the tree and destroy it. Leave the stone, bound with fine bronze, in the grass of the field, while the roots remain in the ground. We drench with the dew of heaven, that we live like wild animals. This is the tradition. The tree, the most high tradition.
You
out there, Sarah.
Andreas won't shut up about you.
Have we been led into error?
Hold, hold there, Sarah. Hold, hold there, Sarah. Hold, hold there, Sarah.
Some of the boys like to flirt with the elf.
Honor for the pact, they says. Hardy ha ha, I says.
I beg your pardon?
Anybody want to hear my voice?